State Attorney General will be in Forsyth County today. He is hosting a social media town hall in partnership with Winston-Salem Forsyth County Schools. He'll get a chance to hear from students, parents, teachers, and local leaders about how to better protect children online. Last year, him and other attorney generals across the country sued Meta for allegedly knowing its platform is harmless to children.